spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted. Only when the human has lost all hope will it be transferred to the soul extraction chamber. Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Thank you.
to suffer. Processed souls for the con maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
We'll be right back.
is raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.